Many people ask me, what's the best knife for filleting fish? I find that this has been the best. I've gone through hundreds. This is the American Angler. This is not the saltwater series. There's different models. This is the cheaper version, but this is the blade. If you note, it's not a typical blade. It's got an odd design, but boy, does it cut. It'll go right through the white stomachs of the speckled trout. So it's hard to find these blades, but if you look online, eBay, Amazon, you'll probably find them. The machines are a little more available. There's different stores that have them. I haven't found them in Academy or those types of stores, but you can order them online as well. But this is the blade of choice. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to show you how to clean speckled trout three different ways. Here's the traditional way. Lay the fish down, go underneath the gill, go down to the bone, turn the knife, go across to the tail, stop, flip it, lay your blade flat, follow the skin. When the fillet's off, cut along the rib cage, take it out. Then you flip the fish over, do the same thing on the other side. Cut down till you hit the bone. Turn the knife flat, follow along to almost the tail. Flip it, and you see this big white stuff? That's the belly flap that always gets in the way of the knife, but I'll show you another way of doing it. Go ahead, lay the knife flat. Take the skin off. Again, trim away the rib cage. And there you have a fillet. All right, next method is how the guides do it. And they waste a lot of fish, but I'm gonna show you. Some people encounter their belly flap and the knife blade gets stuck. This is one of the tricks for doing it. Start at the anal fin, cut down to the bone. When you hit the bone, turn the knife, follow it up, turn the fish, cut straight down, follow along, flip it over, and there you go. Again, flip it to the other side, straight down, follow the bone. Flip it over. And there you have it. You notice that sometimes a little piece of fin will stick there, just chop it off. But this is the fault on using that type of method because it leaves a little bone sometimes. You might have to go back and check it. But there's your two pieces of fillet. Here's my preferred way of doing it. Lay the fish down, go down to the bone, turn the knife, cut it completely off. Do the other side. Lay it down, go to the bone, turn the knife, cut it completely off. So now you have the two pieces. This way, you're gonna de-rib it and skin it at the same time. This piece, turn your knife straight to the lateral line. Cut down, go flat with the knife, right there. Come back to this portion, go flat, cut it off. Now it's de-ribbed and filleted. The other side's much easier. Lay the fish down, hold it. Put your knife on the lateral line, go down, turn it, go straight off. Filleted and de-ribbed. I'm sure you have many other ways, but this I find the fastest way.